Hey, damn it. There we go. Hey, y'all. Tanky Dory. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to Crescent Reach. Yes, we are in Crescent Reach. We're going to Blightfire Moors. We are going to head back out to Stone Hive. Yes, yes, yes. I am your tour guide and bodyguard, Grimbadoo. That's Barbarian for Conan Failure. Actually, it's Old English, and it means savage battle. At least that's what I read someplace. I don't know if that's accurate information or just some fake lore that somebody created, but that's where the name came from. And it was something that I read about, and then I put together the two to form Savage Battle. Or maybe it came together. I'm not sure. And it just became a name that I liked, and I would randomly throw it into various video games for tunes. And it's been a reoccurring theme. So that's the reason why you'll see a lot of my characters are actually named Grimbadoo. And I have similar reoccurring themes for female characters. The names of some of the mobs will actually mean something. Then again, you have like the story that I just said on Shaz. Tylenol Nun had absolutely no damn meaning whatsoever, except for the fact that I couldn't get any name I wanted approved. So yeah, that's how Tylenol Nun came about. And I grew attached to that one too. Even though I forgot about it for months. But we are almost to the camp. I just got back. I just got back into, I just, I'm thinking about what an idiot said, but anyways, I had to go back into the camp. I had to clear out some space. I only had 7 or 8 slots left, even after all of my selling at the camp, and that was nowhere near enough room. So I went ahead and sold and came back down here. I didn't want to go into Stonehive. And then 15 minutes later, it's like, shit, we're out of room. Oh, people, sorry, I just got you in here. And we actually are nearly done completing a quest. But we're going to have to leave. Because we're out of room. Hey, look, Eastern Room. Eastern Mark. There's a Southern. There's another Buzzinar. Agatha the Grey Witch. Skeletons triggered. Denlord Dark Moon. Alright, whatever. I get the feeling I'm doing the quest out of order. I get the feeling I should be someplace else. And I shouldn't be going into Stonehive just yet. That's what's bothering me right now. Oh, I could turn on, just go ahead and look it up online and see what the best order is I should be doing all this in, but no. I'm not trying to put together the perfect way to level I'm not building a character saying, oh, well, this is how we level 1 to 105 in the quickest possible way, the most effective and efficient way that you can get there in 25 hours or less. No. This is a journey, and I'm just trying to enjoy it with y'all. I'm just trying to enjoy this journey with y'all. Well, Grim, now that you got dual monitors, yes, I do. Now that you got dual monitors, are you going to start boxing like Mr. CDK? No. No. You see, the recent videos I've made, I record sometimes some of these videos I record in multiple blocks. Other ones I will just do one a night. Or I'll even alternate. I have made multiple Grim videos or multiple Shaz videos. And been behind the eight ball on other videos and things that I would normally make in blocks. I was making one at a time. So, which ones I'm using to in blocks can vary. Sentinel, what is the ones I've got to kill? Thank you. Gardeners and laborers. Okay, so we will. Hedge keeper. No. Flower tender. Botanist. Nourisher. Pollen collector. Botanist. Waspises. Ooh. Heap blue. Sentinel. Wait a minute, I bet you those son of bitches are out there. I bet you the laborers and the gardeners. I'm not seeing any in here. I bet you they're out there. Royal servant. Hi. Oh. I can't see the queen. Is that what you're saying to me? Is that what you're saying? I'm not allowed to see the queen. You believe that? That's so rude. So unbelievably rude. They won't let me see their queenie poo. I forgot to sell that shit. Damn it. Ba-ba-ba-bum. What was I looking for? The bixie. There you are. Bixie. I don't know how many charges this thing's got. Honeycomb blaster. That's what I thought. It only has a recharge time and no. I didn't want to say, oh, well, I can turn around. Just keep on casting this and I don't have to worry. No. But no, I'm not going to be boxing. At least not on these. If I do, I will be boxing. I'm not gonna lie. Yes, I will be boxing. I will not be boxing on any tune that you see me making videos of. Because when I am boxing, and this is the point I was trying to make, and I apologize for getting off point. When I am boxing, I am concentrating on running two tunes at once. That scrumptious? Yes, it is, and this is unrefined. Okay. Fire guard. No, you are come and die over here, guard. Now. Oh, you bitch. Here for now, yes. So there, I'm having enough problems getting comfortable enough to just randomly talk shit in a way that the people I know said, you should be making videos because you are entertaining. And I haven't reached that comfort level yet on these videos. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm killing you too soon. I can't get. Oh, that sucks. I can't cast that honeycomb snare. This is delectable. Yes. Processed, I'll take it anyways. That's delectable. That's scrumptious. Same difference. Unrefined. I'll skip on the unrefined. Damn it. There we go. Hey, where are you going? Come over here. I want to talk to you. Yes, you. Come on. Bring it on, baby. Hi. I'm a barbarian. You know what we do to little itty bitty, little petite, little flying bitches? Come here and talk to me, little girl. Call me daddy. Come on. You can do it. Just reach out and call me daddy. You know you want to. 13 more seconds. Where the hell are you going? There we go. Which one is this? Oh, it doesn't matter. Pixie meat, yes. Pixie poison gland, yes. Delectable wings. Process jum jum. Scrumptious. And I'll pass on that one. Watch, unrefined honeycombs was actually something good. Dun, 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 dun. Hi. Damn it. There we go. Which one do I have targeted? Oh no, let's find out, shall we? Good. That was the one I wanted targeted. Ah, good. They both come anyways. Thank you. Hello, ladies. I didn't know you were willing to have a threesome. If I would have known, I would have baked a cake or something. So you just keep stay pissed at me while I'm doing her. While I'm doing her, I'll come back to you. Don't worry. I'm just gonna turn around and finish her off. When I'm done with her, then you're getting yours. Don't worry. There's enough barbarian here for both of you. Don't worry about that, ladies. 'Cause here I come. Little Beavis and Butthead. But yeah, I'm still turning around working on my comfort levels. But if I'm boxing, I'm not running two tunes. I'm going left, right. Or and I've three boxed, and I actually get very quiet. And if I do go off, it's a rarity, and it's over something stupid. So. Where in the what in the hell are you doing? Why are you coming on getting higher and higher? Oh no, you're just growing. You're doing that growing shit again. Never mind. Right, let's go ahead and throw a little bit of piss off her. I know. I just wanted to give you a little foreplay, let you know I didn't forget about you. I didn't forget about you at all. No. Oh yeah, thank you. Daddy's ready for you now, baby. Yeah. Don't mind her. I just wore her out. Yeah, it's your turn now. What's this? Corrupted sapphire amulet. Okay, I don't have one of those. Leather robe, perfect. Ornate Defiant Gladius. Might be perfect. Process jump jump. No, we're passing on the process jump jump. Bixie antenna. Take that. Unrefined honeycomb. I wonder if the unrefined honeycomb is what got me this. Huh. Maybe. There's so much distance right now, I'm not going to use the honeycomb. I feel good about the fact that she really can't go anyplace. At least not anyplace nearby. Thank you. Stinger. Collectible, what's this? Emerald, definitely. Fresh Jum Jum, yeah, why not? Scrumptious, we are well past what we needed on Scrumptious. I'm thinking I should go after. Bitch. One, two, there we go. Oh, out of range. No. Come over here. You. What in the hell are you doing? Oh, no wonder. There we go. You. I enjoyed the last threesome. I want another one. Okay. Damn, you're annoying. I didn't know I married you. Shit. Die, bitch. I was trying to turn around just... I wasn't flirting with her. I don't know why you gotta be so annoying. I was just giving her an innocent compliment. She was the one that was just flying by me. She was the one that was flaunting it while she was flying. I wasn't... But no. You're probably going to go to your mother's house next. You're going to say, we can't get along. You're going to take our little larvae with you. And shit. What the hell do they have? I don't know what the... Just, and you're going to accuse me of wanting to try someone else's honey. Subi, come back. Honey goes big. Yeah. It's not small. No. Ooh, a foursome. Hey, how you feeling up to a foursome there, little buddy? Let's go ahead. Close enough? Oh, no. Okay. That's fine. Excuse me. That's fine. We'll take care of you and then deal with those two. I have no problem with that. I'm easy to get along with. I'm a people person. Or a bee person. Whatever. Just share your sweet... Give me some of your sweet honey, baby. That's it. Just come up here and just buzz. Make me buzz. Buzz with me, baby. Buzz with me. Let's get high. Oh. Yeah, Barbara. And not everything that you come up with is entertaining. That was sexist. That wasn't even entertaining. That was just sexist. Disgusting. Whatever. Now ask me how many fucks I give. Ah, where you going? Come back here, bitch. And this is where I'm gonna get ads. Damn it. This one is not going too well. I may just have to root the second one this time, or snare her. Because my buffs are getting old. Eh, he's got plenty of mana. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. I still got all their attention, so far we're still good. Can't believe it. She tried to get all the way away from me. What we got here? Which one's a Pixie Evolution 6? What's this? Drape of the Fray. Jum Jum Jam. That's a rare drop. That's a lore item. 35. Nice. Actually, it's pretty nice. It's not as good as the Defiant stuff that drops now, but... Is that her healing herself? Are you healing yourself? Are you trying to annoy me the hell out of me? Let me... Holy Guard. Yeah, she's a paladin. Yeah. That's okay. I can keep on beating the ass. You know, I'll just keep on gaining my, improving my two-hand slash on your head. I don't care. You're gonna die no matter what. You can't stop this. It is destined. Alright. She's not running. Shit, 19. That's sweet. She didn't run. I'm a 35%er. Sentinel. Hive patrol. Come on now. I'm waiting on you. Need your Buffy Wuffies. Well, I don't need them, but I want them. Give me the Buffy Wuffies. You call them buffs Buffy Wuffies? Yeah, I am. I don't even know if I can click on that from here and make it happen. All right. I got the Buffy Wuffies. I'm feeling cocky. I'm gonna go for three. A foursome. Oh, baby. Daddy likes. Daddy likes. And of course, I'm saving provoke for the first one that goes after our little buddy, our little drinking buddy. Wow. This is actually impressive. Because he's not getting the job done. $195. Damn. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to just change weapons here soon. I'm gonna start looking at all my stats to figure out which one I should be working on. Hey now, what the hell was that? Leather roll that I got? Yes, it was. Very nice. Go away. Thank you. Die. Let's see. Hopefully. Oh, damn. They all using me for a punching bag. I'm getting all these little girl punches on me. And I think I actually grabbed the jam before, so we'll grab it again. Oh man. I know I said I like a big woman because I'm a barbarian, but this is getting out of control, yo. This is like no. Hell no. Oh no. You're like too damn big. Like I need to cut you down to size, bitch. Damn, what the hell's up with this? Get out. You're like big and ugly and scary. Damn, you're growing like what the hell's her name? Rosie O'Donnell. Yeah. Jeez. That's a big woman. What's this one? Venomous. Okay, whatever. Yep, I didn't think you would let me do that, but whatever. Where are we at? 50%. Damn, that's sweet. Huh, that's weird. Does it alternate between the two sets of arrows? Huh. All right. What's this? Number six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, that's six. Okay. Damn it. Come here. There you go. I just need number 8. I bet you number 8 is only dropped by the queen. Because she would be annoying like that. Oh, that's good stuff, man. I was prepared. I had an unopened can. Okay, throw me some loving. I need some cleric loving right there. Thank you. And away we go. Hi. I am Holy Guard. Hi, Holy Guard. We are going. No, no, no. We want multiples. Yep, yep, yep. You know why? Oh, 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 oh. Come on now. Come on now. No, who cast that on me? Oh, damn it. Okay, it's a fire guard. Okay. You are going to have to die first, bitch. Holy shit. Last thing I need is another holy guard. We got it. Damn. This may not go over well. Hey, 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 hey. Lay off the dwarf, bitch. This isn't going to go very well. Nope, this isn't going to go very good at all. And that's my sign to run. Bye-bye. Stone Hive. This is fine because look at all these corpses I left behind. You didn't even clean up your own dead. Oh, you are such a nasty people. Da 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 da. Come get some. Come get some. They give me a chance to practice my band-aids once I get to the other side. That's my plan. See, I didn't want to waste the Holy Guard. Is it Holy Guard? Yeah, Holy Guard. By herself. I wanted to have a two or a three pull with the Holy Guard. Then I do the Holy Guard last because I knew the Holy Guard wasn't going to run. And if I would have kept it with just the original three, I think I could have handled it. It was that fourth one that just threw it over the edge, and there was no way I could recruit. Once they all went on the dwarf, he was gonna waste his mana healing himself, and it just got ugly from that point. No, don't do that. I don't want that. You know, it's amazing. He's guaranteed to cast a spell on himself when I need it. And he's guaranteed to cast a spell on me when I don't want him to. But I got a point of bind wound. I'm at three. Wow. That's sad. Fifty percent. Still at 50%. That's okay. Give me a chance to come over here. Check for gardeners and laborers over here. We know they're not. Well, they might still be someplace in the hive. But we didn't see them. Oh, excuse me. Outside of. Stretchy. We didn't see them outside of the hive itself in the garden area. So they might be here. They might be deeper in the hive. They might be on one of the upper levels. But I doubt that. I bet you they're out here. Wait for him to get enough mana to give me my second, third, buff back. Once he gives me my third buff, we'll go ahead and run around in the moors here, looking for laborers and gardeners. Gardeners. I'll have to invest some money in buy a ring. I still got a cutthroat insignia ring. I got the money. Plenty of money. He just put it on him. There we go. It's time to go. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're 39. We want to be 40. We are looking for gardeners and laborers. And buzzinars. Warrior. Warrior. Labor. Hi, you're a labor. You must die. Hey, what are you doing? Come back here. I was going to kill you. So bitch. All right. Let's try this. Let's try this again. Gardener? Yes. What about you? You're a warrior back there. Okay. Everyone back here has to die. That's it. Makes it easy. Damn it. Come on. Damn it, come on. Bitch. There you go. There we go. Come to daddy. Oof, damn. I'm sorry. Pardon me, y'all. That was a big one. You know what? I need to actually look at. I need those headsets that I'm looking at. Well, the ones I've talked about that I need to get, since the one I just got was a nightmare. I need to go ahead and contact Amazon and tell them, you're taking this back. Which they are, so it's all good. Crude animal pelt, yeah. Gardener, come to daddy. Two gardeners? Where's the other one? Oh, come on, baby. Oh, you're gonna be the healers. Okay, if you're the healers, let's put you back to the wall. Come on. You're the druids. Come on, babies. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. You get a provoke. I'm hoping it won't be too bad, even though I've got two of them, because they look like they're low-level druids, so I'm hoping I can inflict damage at a pace that will be high enough, higher than they can heal it. It's gonna be a long, hard journey. Oh yeah, they're gonna heal each other too. Oh boy, this is gonna be ugly. Way they're casting, they might just burn through all their damn mana. They gotta have some outrageous mana pools that they put on NPCs. Two-hand slash, 197 to 206. This rate, I might get 206 before I'm done, before I kill these two. Oh yeah. They are out of mana. One down. Oh yeah, number two is going down too. Is she gonna run? Yep, she's gonna run. You know what? Oh, I just so wasted that unless it didn't go through. Let's see if it went through. It didn't go through because I moved. Cool beans. Gardener. Let's try to make this one a single pull. All right, come on, baby love. Come on back here. Daddy's going to play with you back here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, back to the wall. I'm going to practice my ranger ability. Oh yeah, this one's hitting good. Yeah, solo is so much better. The fact that she's gonna start healing herself and going through her mana, but I should. Yes. Come on, now hit her again. Yes. Anytime that she skips a heal, I gain. Distance. I expect her just to be able to keep up with my hits. Of course, when I miss, it gives her a chance to catch up. Yeah, I've had some misses in there, and that enabled her to catch up. That's okay. Now, if I actually pull off and interrupt her spell casting, that helps me get ahead. Because it's usually a good solid hit that causes an interrupted spell cast. Of course, that fact that she's gone ahead and put a dot on me, that's a wasted opportunity to heal, which I didn't get to take advantage of because I missed. That's right. She's gonna run out of mana soon. She can't keep this up. There you go. No, don't need no warriors. Who's next on our shopping list? You are next on our shopping list. A laborer. Yes, yes, yes. Hey, where are you going? I'm not worried about you. You can come back here too. Oh, shit. I got a gardener too. All right. How are we gonna do this? I think we're gonna take out the drone first. I'm hoping that they will not heal the drone. Oh shit, she is gonna heal the drone. Damn it! If I would've known that. Wait a minute, are there duels? Does the guard labor also do this shit? I was hoping they wouldn't do it on the worker drone. They're both spellcasters. This can get weird. I mean, yeah, it's... We're gonna win this. But it's gonna take a lot longer than it should. Aha! You don't have much mana, do you, bitch? Unless they won't go be over on. They won't go beyond a certain percentage. Come on, die. There we go. Oh, stop it. Why you target me? Oh shit, we're full. Shit. My efforts to avoid that, we end up doing it anyways. I know the gardeners cast spells. I'm not 100% sure on labor, and that's the reason why I'm separating them. Taking care of the gardener first. I want to see if the labor will cast any spells, because if she is a spellcaster, she's regaining mana right now. What is this anyways? Elementary binding powder. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. I'm not gonna mess with the jam. I know it's one of those quests, I don't want to do it again. Oh fuck. What's this one? Sullied silk. What's level Sully? 20 to 29? No. Don't care. The hell with it. Yep, you should. Another stinger. Another book. Honeycovered journal. Yes, it is. Alright. No, I was just thought it might have been the one that we have. Lap of raw honey. Alright, give me a. Put that third buff back on me, then we'll go. ~76% We need one more gardener and three more laborers. Let's go. This will be better. Solo pull it. Now we'll find out for sure if it's a spellcaster or not. It's not casting anything yet. Come on now. You act like I got time to play all these games with you. I'm a very important and busy barbarian. I don't got time for all these little itty bitty bixie games. Wow, one hand blunt's actually our lowest. Well, besides two hand piercing. One hand blunt's our lowest right now. Alright, I'm beginning to say, get to the point now where I'm going to say Elbow Smash is officially useless for my tune. Nope, I haven't killed enough of these. Now you're just trying to piss me off. You lost because of it. Alright, what do we got left? We need one gardener and two laborers. Gardener, hey, you are our volunteer. Welcome to the party. Damn, 199 taunt? That's. I'm still gaining taunt points. 200. Thank you. Oh hell. 21 seconds and Valor's up. No big deal. But yeah, he's not gonna cast it back up during the middle of combat. -79%. Well, we might just go ahead and hit 40. Damn, that'd be nice. You're falling behind, baby. You can't keep up. All right, now we just need two laborers. That's a gardener. That's a gardener. That's a gardener. That's an enforcer. Ooh, hi. I don't know what you are, but you come on. Where'd you go? Come on down here. I want to see what you got. You're a pretty shade of blue. So come on down here. Let's see what you got. See what you can do, baby love. Come on now. Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember you. Yeah. You don't even have any pretty coloring. I remember you. You're the ugly ones in the family. I didn't even notice that he had redid Valor. I was just immediately running after it. I'm like, okay, we need two more. Let's get him now. What's today? Pum. It's Wednesday. Wednesday is supposed to be... oh, shit. Where are you going? I'm talking. I was talking to the people out there. She's like, what people out there? There's no people out there. Okay, I was talking to the dwarf, my drinking buddy. We drink stuff really strong. And, yeah, they'll make you see people. Yeah, you should try it sometime. And we drink, however, the stuff we drink is not strong enough to make you look good. So, all right, defiant cloth. All right, I need to figure out what I'm going to get rid of to keep this cloth. This cloth is worth money. Venomous. This probably isn't worth money. Could do it the easy way and just switch to two weapons. Going on here. Yeah. Giant wasp wing that stacks. Correct, that's worth some money. Alright, we'll just go ahead and get rid of this. Alright, we need two laborers. Let's go back out and try it again. The gardener. There's a laborer. There's another laborer. All right. I want both of you. You. And you. Thank you. All right. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna go down here to the wall. They backstab me. I'll know what they are. Oh shit! That bitch is fast. What the hell? There we go. Let's provoke the other one. Should not run since there's two. And this will at least we'll be able to. If we're really lucky, this will also give us enough experience for the ding. I doubt we're really lucky, but we can hope, right? Live in hope, die in despair. That's what I say. Oh, there we go. We hit 200 on two-hand slashing. That may be a milestone. That may be our very first 200. And it is. It's time to start thinking about changing. Changes. Changes. Come feel the change. Changes. Yep. David Bowie, baby. Do I still got that in there? Yes, I do. I snared her. I'm getting sick of chasing these idiots around. Oh, come on. And another one, I gotta figure out where it's gonna go. Nope. This is one I gotta figure out. Rough, defiant, plate, vamp, bracers. I already know. It's going on me. Because I have rawhide. Laugh all you want. I don't have rawhide anymore. Clump of pixie pollen. Destroy it. Destroy it all. Don't care. You no longer see my arms. Alright, let's go ahead and kill a couple of these warriors. Just to get ourselves over. Just looking at all of our quests right here. Assemble the completed book. So we have all of the ones we need. Okay, where is number 8? Unless there is no number 8. There might not be. Okay. Where in the holy hell are my... There they are. Iron rations. Alright, let's just go ahead and kill a couple warriors. Shouldn't take that many. Barbarian, a Buzzinar. He's dark blue. Hey, Buzzinar, you want to die? I know you want to die. You look like the sort of Buzzinar with a death wish. Ooh, archery of 54. I am so ranger. Now he will definitely ding us. What's our kick at? 170. We got kick maxed out. That's good. Yeah, 200. Yeah, let's go ahead and work on that blunt a little bit. That's why I should put back in the bank. Simple Defiant Great Axe, since I'm going to keep using this one. Oh hell, we got an ad? That sucks. We don't have an ad. She just went right on by. What up with that? I guess they don't like Buzzinar. It's the only thing I can think of. She just went right on a by. I'm beating the shit out of Buzzinar. Okay, he's about ready to beat the shit out of me. Oh, get the hell out of here. You're nuts. Didn't you hear anything about, discount in bulk? When someone else went by, I guess they just don't like Buzzinar. That's the only thing I can assume from this. You know, he's overgrown. He's like the dog. It was cute when it was a puppy, but then it got big and you can't handle it anymore. Oh yeah, it's a little bit of a longer job to kill him, but he was right there, and he's dark blue, so it was a natural choice to go ahead and say, we're going to kill him. What the hell is, 191. I'm not sure if I got points on it already or not, but... Level 40, baby. We did it. Oh, they burrow all the way over here. All right. Where are we going to turn the scout Bowen? Oh, wait. Scrumptious Bixie antennas. Touchy feely. The cook. Where's the cook? Where's the cook? There you are. Hi, homie. Rush, jump, jump. Rings. Huh. Maybe it wasn't you. It was someone else. Let's see, what happens if I give that to you? Jump Jump research has been updated. Okay. Process Jump Jump. Delectable pixie wings. Don't you want another one of these? I think you do. Yes. Alright. Now, I don't think you're going to do it, but you might give me some experience. Since I got so many of these damn things, take them. It's a yep, it's a lower item. Destroy that one so I can take that one, because trust me, there's probably something about the damn thing that some catch 22. There we go. Scrumptious antennas. That lore item too? Of course it is. Just because the experience. If it, he gives experience. I don't know if he does. He might not give any experience, might not give any money, but. Gain experience. Yes, you do. Okie dokie. Scout Bowen. Hi, homie. Hey. All right, let's see what we got going on here. Deliver two bottles. Ah, I need the wine. A process chum chum. Oh, process chum chum? Really? I think I got process chum chum. Yes, I do. And that means that it's no good for anything else. It's this corrupted sapphire. Mana and endurance. Better for the dwarf than for me. I mean, not. Yeah. Shit. I'm lost. No. That's the way we want to go north. Fact, let's just do this the easy way. Don't know what the hell these things might sell for. One. Two, three, four, five. There we go. Six, seven combined. There we go. Goes in the range slot. Nice ball and boost. Got nice boost. I might be able to sell that damn thing. All right, we're done. We're out of here. We got a level and we knocked out some of the quests. So, all in all, we did okay. We've cut our quest down from an insanely outrageous number to just an outrageous number. I have to admit, I did delete a few of these. Oh, yes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We're down to seven quests. Good deal. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this, call it a night, and upload this. Of course, I am presently uploading Shaz's video tonight. And we are not going to be having any more DC videos of Epic Fail 420 because the series was an epic fail. Oh, talk about a self-fulfilling prophecy. So I'm actually just going to go ahead and upload an oddball one I started called Wild Terra. And it's a game that's in early access, beta. It's actually really similar to Conan Exiles, but the graphics are nowhere near as good because it's an independent. Funcom is actually a semi-sizable company. As far as a small manufacturer goes. So, let me just go ahead and thank you one and all for all of the taking the time out of your day to turn around and watch my videos and leave your comments down below. The good, the bad, the ugly. We are all supposed to be adults. I can handle it. I can handle jumping to bed too and getting some sleep. Damn. My apologies. Hit the like button if you would, please. And until next time I see you, this is your favorite barbarian, Grim Badoo, saying bye-bye.